Hey Saints, welcome back to the channel, my Grace fam. If you're seeing me for the first time, I'm Sister Nastasia Grace. Welcome to the channel. Also, if you like content about current events that are based around faith, based around what the word is saying, and just to choose and to wake up from this matrix in general, you can just subscribe to the channel, okay? All right, so we are going to talk about the video that surfaced around 2 weeks ago. This happened on September 12, 2023, where the Mexican Congress unveiled two aliens, dead aliens, that is presumed to have been dead for 1,000 years. All right? Now, just to make sure that we're on the same page, you know that's a lie, right? That is a lie, and we are going to get into it, so don't worry. That is a lie. All right, so a lot of people have been talking about this. Some people believe it, since why they would ever believe it, I could not tell you. They are coming from the argument of how they look. Since we see the movies, even if you don't sit down and watch them, just the trailers alone show you how good these makeup artists are. Just the whole cinema thing is, where they can make things look exactly how they want it to look, right? So the two skeleton alien bodies that they see, you have to take it with a grain of salt, because nothing is as it seems, and those are not real. Now let's get to the fact of the matter and why they would be doing this. Why they would be doing this. But before I go to that, let me just share the video with you of the whole unveiling. If you may happen to have just been under a rock for the past couple of weeks, there's no issue with that. Sometimes you just have to unplug. Sometimes you just feel like you don't care. So that's why I'm here, to bring this information to you so that you can be privy to them and that you can know what's really going on. All right? So watch this video and wait for my commentary.
Evolución posterior. De acuerdo a la Universidad Nacional Autónoma de México, quien realizó los análisis de carbono 14, estos seres tienen alrededor de 1,000 años de antigüedad. Es decir, no se trata de seres que fueron recuperados en aves que son...
All right, so you all just saw the unveiling of the aliens, and it's not real, just to say it again. All right, so let me get to the meat of the matter. The U.S. government, specifically NASA and the UN, the United Nations, have been working on something called for a number of years now, and this is presumed to be a light effect that they will use in a couple years, right? And I'll tell you when I think this will happen, to trick the masses, because they know that in the word it says that in the end of days you will see signs in the sky, and just everything that's going to happen when the trumpet blows, and there's everything that's going to be happening, and that is what they know. So they are coming up, of course, with their master deception. Right? So think about it, Saints. Not only a couple months ago did NASA and the US government, not only did they say aliens are real, and they said it plain and straight, now it's no if but not maybe, and the whole UFO situation, they said aliens are real and just declassified that entire matter, right? So mostly. And these Declassified documents are saying aliens are real, such and such. Stick a pin right there. Now, Mexico, which this current administration works together with, I won't even go into the border. Let's focus. And now, Mexico of all countries, I'm surprised it wasn't Canada, right? Mexico now comes to say, oh, we have more proof. We have two real aliens here that we found, and they seem to be 1,000 years old. So aliens exist. It's real, guys. It's real. It's all a part of their plan. It's all a part of their trick. It's trickery. If our opinion as saints and what we know, we should not be fooled by this. There's no way we should be fooled by this right now. With all that we've been through with the snake bites and the planorama, we should not be in a place where we are still believing these people. Right? So, Project and what you just watched, they all tied together because they want to just stack on stack on stack on stack, so that when the rapture happens, they can say aliens went away with people. They are planning actually to do their own Jesus return. It's a whole mess. It's just a lot that's happening under the radar that I want you all to know. They keep saying year 2030, year 2030. What is it so special? What is so special about year 2030? What is so special about year 2030? That is a question that we need to ask. And this goes back to when I say my opinion of when they are planning to just go ahead with all of these plans that they have, because I haven't seen a document, a plan, an agenda after 2030. That's the last one we see or that is available. But we've seen Agenda 21. We've seen the different agendas, and 2030 is the last one. Why? So I just wanted to share this so you all could just think about these things and know the truth that I just wanted, you know, when you're checking in, like, you guys don't believe this, right? Because there's no way you guys could believe this. There's no way. There's no way my Grace Fam could believe this. All of a sudden, aliens are real. All of a sudden, they found two. All of a sudden, what are they going to come with next? You know what they're going to come with next? An actual UFO landing in the flesh. That's what they're going to come with next. So be ready. Okay? Be ready. All right? So I'm not going to linger on this topic. Thank you for listening. I pray that all you heard, pray about it. Do your own research. Let's talk about it in the comments. Know that I love you. If you have not yet subscribed, please press that red subscribe button to join the Grace Fam. Share this video if you care. Know that I love you. The Lord loves you. Jesus is Lord. And I see you all very, very soon. Take care. Bye-bye.